In 2 weeks, Two Ordinary People will sing for 50 million Americans. The show will be broadcast in 34 countries. The winner will be a superstar. Who will you send there? This is American Idol. Welcome to American Idol. I am Ryan Seacrest. We are coming to you live. The finale is coming up soon, ladies and gentlemen. Very exciting. This is where it gets tough on them and on you. Now, your favorite dysfunctional family is here once again. Say hi to Randy Jackson. Hola. And Simon Cowell. It's the same deal as last week. Two songs each, two telephone numbers each, but this week we have a very special theme. We're paying homage to the original American Idol. Take a look at this.
This week we are all about Elvis. Inspiration on the King's music, we flew the Idols on a private jet to his royal palace in Memphis, Tennessee.
Graceland, here we come, baby.
You're the devil.
Elvis called Graceland home for 20 years. Today, it's a shrine to his life's work and houses his 150 gold and platinum albums. When the Idols arrived, they got a welcome fit for a king.
Birthplace of rock and roll.
And who was there to greet him at the door but the first lady of rock herself, Priscilla Presley.
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you. Thank you. Wow, I feel like I know you all already. I've been following the show, so I've kind of been on your journey. Come on, I'm going to give you a little tour.
All right.
Once inside, Priscilla introduced the top four to their musical mentor for the week, Elvis fan and music mogul, Tommy Mottola.
Tommy? I'd like to introduce you to our idols here. This is Tommy Mottola.
Hi. How do you do?
Nice to see you.
Elvis is definitely one of the ultimate American idols. Actually, Elvis is the reason that I got into the music business.
Over his 30 years in the music industry, Mottola helped start the careers of superstars like Jennifer Lopez, Destiny's Child, and Shakira.
American Idol is the greatest platform that has ever come along for the music industry.
I think that, you know, if Elvis were alive today, he would certainly cheer you on. I think it would be one of his favorite shows, truly.
I think that this is going to end up being the greatest show maybe so far because of how personal each individual artist made the songs.
So, the big question. Who is the next American Idol? Let me hear you. Who do you think it's going to be? Let's tee it up. Starting tonight, Taylor Hicks. Watch.
When I found out that it was Elvis week, I thought to myself, now I'm going to have some fun.
Want to a party in the county jail.
Tonight I'm going to be singing Jailhouse Rock. Completely fitting. The dancing, the whole nine yards.
Everybody loves a rock.
Hold it for 1 minute, yeah. Can we try it up one more?
Try it up a little
yeah,
bit?
Let's take it up a half step. I asked him to move the key up just a half tone. If you listen to the Elvis rendition, where he's really driving the vocal.
Spinning off Atlanta, Tennessee, as a fall.
We changed the key to a higher key, and it really worked.
By the way, I charge extra for that key change. This will give him an opportunity to really shine and show his real entertaining qualities.
The party in the county jail. The band was there, jamming, they began to wail. The band was no jamming, they began to swing. The sun and I danced, jail,
Wow, man, you are in your element now. That felt good, didn't it?
Yes, it did.
Way to start off a show. Good job.
All right.
Good job.
Taylor, you look fantastic.
Thank you.
You're original as ever, and you are phenomenal.
Thank you.
Right, let me ask you two a favor. There are four people left in the competition, right?
Yes.
So now we're going to get real tonight.
We
in
are?
The in the real world, that was a terrible impersonation of Elvis Presley.
No.
The dancing was hideous, and it was shut up.
You
wasn't that bad.
And the dancing,
it wasn't that bad.
And it was just karaoke with a capital K. It was.
Taylor Hicks, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so let's start with Simon. Have you ever lived in the real world? He has staff at his house, staff here, a driver, a Rolls Royce. I mean, please, that's hardly the real world.
Way to go, Ryan.
And Taylor, you're falling apart. You got your ears are coming off. You got wires
I'm
everywhere.
I'm having a good time, though.
Okay, if you want to vote for Taylor, two dedicated numbers this week, either 1-866-IDOL-01 or 05. 1-866-436-5701 or 05. You don't have to call both. Just pick up one and dial at the end of the show. If you're with Singular Wireless, you can text the word vote to 5701. At least 2 hours to vote when we get finished tonight at the end of the show. More from Taylor coming up in just a little bit.
Yeah, right. Thank you, guys. Go Patrol.
Chris and Elliot after the break. Stay with us. Okay, welcome back to American Idol Live. Elvis in the building tonight. Chris Daughtry, ladies and gentlemen. Set to sing in a second. So, each of the contestants have fan clubs. What are your fan clubs' names?
Oh, man, we got the Daughtry Gang, Chris's Crew, Chrisaholics. I mean, the list goes on, so.
And you get boxes of gifts.
We do. You know what? They send me a lot of junk food, and that's cool. I got a belt buckle, a watch, stuffed animals, letters of encouragement. It's really cool. Cologne, so they know what I smell like, and sunscreen for my head so I don't get sunburned. And there's a question that there's a debate going on with all my fans, and to answer their question, it's boxer briefs. They know what we're talking about.
I'm a little uncomfortable with this conversation right now, Chris. Let's see your trip to Graceland. All right, go ahead. Here, roll the tape, guys.
I'm singing Suspicious Minds. Came out in 1969. It's my all-time favorite Elvis song.
We can go on together with suspicious minds.
Tommy Mottola was excellent. Very genuine guy. Very heartfelt, sincere comments.
It's so easy for you vocally, because you got that great sound, that you tend to sometimes just let it go and come out. You need to dig in and really get into it.
Absolutely.
And that's what's going to make it different.
Absolutely.
That's what will make you shine with that song.
It's not that I'm nervous or anything.
The thing that I like about Chris the most is his vocal sound. His vocal sound's incredible. It's a great, great sound. It will be amazing on record.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out. Because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? Well, you don't believe a word I say. We can't go on together with
Tender moment for my dog, Chris, man. It was nice. I don't know if it was your best vocal performance for me, but it was kind of nice. It was kind of nice.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's kind of nice.
You know what? You forget how great that song is until you hear Chris Daughtry sing it. And you know what? See you in the finals.
Sunglasses aside, that worked. I thought that was great.
Chris Daughtry, good news, my man. Okay, Chris has two numbers as well, 1-866-IDOL-02 or 06. That is 1-866-436-5702 or 06. One text number, send the word vote to 5702. He's standing here in hybrids, ladies and gentlemen. Now all of America knows that.
So we call boxer briefs.
Okay. Calls are toll-free from landline. Standard text messaging rates apply. We'll see you in a bit, okay?
Thank you.
Elliot is up next. Watch this.
It was a total honor to sing at Graceland.
There must be lights burning brighter.
I'm singing If I Could Dream. It's just another way to show America again my love me tender side.
Has the strength to dream. He can redeem his soul.
I'm still learning the lyrics. And Mr. Mottola definitely recognized that.
That needs a lot of practice.
Yeah. Yeah.
A lot of practice. Yeah. You don't want it to sound like a bar mitzvah song. So... You know, you should really, really work on this. He's really going to have to learn that song, If I Could Dream, and he's really going to have to pull that off.
There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Gotta be birds flying higher. The sky so blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand, tell me why. Oh, why? Oh, why can't my dream come true? We're lost in a cloud. We're trapped in a world with too much pain. But as long as a man has the strength to dream, he can redeem his soul and fly. He can fly. And while I can think, while I can talk, while I can stay,
man, when you were gonna do this thing, I was like, dude, I don't know, Elvis, but I'm telling you, you know what, dude? You laid it out. That was hot, baby. That was hot. You made it your own, man. You made it your own. I love that.
Now, Simon was telling me that this was the big closer for Elvis and his performances, and I gotta tell you, I think this is the best vocal performance you've done this entire season.
Thank you.
Elliot, you came into the show tonight, I think, as the underdog. You chose a song which not many people at home are going to know, and yet, so far, that was the best performance so far.
Yameen.
Atta boy.
You have really evolved in this competition, man.
I have. I've come a long way, man.
Where's that guy we met earlier, a few months ago?
He's history, man. He's history.
He's done, huh? All right, for Elliot, the numbers 1-866-IDOL-03 or 07. 1-866-436-5703 or 07. You can text the word vote to 5703. Elliot Yameen.
Good work.
Okay, we're coming back live right here with Miss McPhee on Idol. Okay, welcome back to the show. A little phone commercial now. You can take your favorite contestant performances with you on these live Idol ringtones. So if you're with Singular Wireless, and I am because I do the commercials, then text the letter A to 8008 to get ringtones of the song sung tonight. But hurry, after the finale, they're over. Now here, have a free phone. Okay. But don't call anyone right now. You can't vote just yet at the end of the show. Catherine is next, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm going to be singing Hound Dog with a little bit of a twist. We kind of added in another piece of Elvis's song because a lot of his songs are very similar kind of chords.
Let's see what it sounds like.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog. It was a risk for me to take. At first I thought, oh, I don't know if I want to do that because it's a real rocker song. You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Now, that's a hard song to pull off because it's typically, that's a signature song for Elvis.
And you ain't no friend of mine. Oh, well, bless my soul.
I was very impressed with Catherine. She is actually so much better a singer than I've even heard so far on the show. Vocally, she's incredible. She has a very fluid style. Her range is incredible. And she really scored big with me.
Time with that was fun. You kind of did your thing at the end, but what happened in the middle, I might say?
I dropped one little part of a lyric.
Yeah.
Sorry.
All of a sudden you got really quiet and I was like, oh, she forgot.
Yeah,
the
and
words.
I like turned around too.
That was the best part, is that you worked the choreography out when you turned around. I'm like,
yeah.
That's very smart. It was really fun seeing you dance up there.
Thank
really
you.
Fun.
Catherine, I'll tell you what it reminded me of. All
Please.
Across America, you hold auditions for theatrical productions. It looked like a desperate, manic audition. Let me finish. I can sing, I can dance. It was manic, it was shrieky. And to be fair, you know, this is always going to be tough for you. It just, for me, wasn't a great performance overall. I've got to be honest with you. I hope you got a second better song.
Okay.
Catherine McPhee. Let me ask you, I mean, we have a boys club here, the guys.
Yeah.
It's Elvis themed. Were you worried about that going into it?
Definitely. I mean, I definitely was worried about Elvis week, but I ended up having so much fun. So
Your second song is a beautiful song, so stay tuned for that.
Okay.
If you want to vote for Catherine, the numbers 1-866-IDOL-04 or 08, 1-866-436-5704 or 08. You can text the word vote to 5704, but not until the end of the show. Catherine, coming up again, ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned. We're taking a break. Back with Mr. Soul Patrol and Mr. Rock and Roll. Hang on. All right, back with you live on American Idol in Hollywood. Taylor set for his second song of the night. And how was Graceland for you?
Graceland was great. We went on a magical golf cart ride with Lisa Marie Presley and went through the pasture. And then all of a sudden we decided all the idols and Lisa Marie, we got down to the gate and I said, floor it. And she floored it and we took off down the road. We had press chasing after us and everything. It's a memory of all
that. Did
I'll
you ask
forget.
Her out on a date? Is that true or is that just a rumor?
No.
All right. I'm just checking. You know, I read the magazine sometimes, Taylor. How you feeling about the second song?
I'm ecstatic about it.
Yep.
I've always wanted to sing this number, and it's one of the more soulful numbers that Elvis did, I think. So.
Okay. You get set. Watch this.
Meeting Tommy Mottola is one of the highlights of the show so far.
Pleasure.
Thank you very much.
Finally,
honor
we
meet. Honored to meet you. He's just a mastermind. The child needs a
help in the hand. Yeah. When he sang In the Ghetto, that was very impressive. Unlike most of your performances, you should try to lock that one off and block it and let it be about this.
Tommy Mottola gave me some advice and told me to let people feel the song from your heart and leave the dancing out of it. And that's pretty much what I'm gonna do.
Taylor actually gave this a very personal rendition. Very, very impressive. I think this is gonna be one of his best performances.
As the snow flies on a cold and gray Chicago morn, another little baby child is born in the ghetto. And his mama cries, because if there's one thing that she don't need, it's another little hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto.
Constructive criticism, right? You ready? The right key for you, finally. The right song for you, finally. When and if you make a record, this is the kind of record you should make. That was Hot America, right there.
And what was great about it, Taylor, is that it shows a whole different side. You know, you have the playful, unique side, and this brings it to show how well-rounded of an artist you are.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
You know what I'm gonna say. I mean, there is a world apart for me for that first performance, which was just silly, to what Randy just said, which was absolutely the perfect song for you. And Taylor, what you have just done, you have just sung your way into the semi-finals, young man.
He redeems himself with Simon Cowell with the second song tonight, friends. Remember, you've got to vote to keep him in. The numbers for Taylor, 1-866-IDOL-01 or 05. 1-866-436-5701.
Soul Patrol, Soul Patrol!
Or 05. You can text the word vote to 5704. 0-1. Well done, my friend.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. All right, it's getting fun. Now, Chris's second song. Watch.
I love everything you've been doing so far,
so I'm really
curious to see today what you've picked. And on top of that all, you're performing it here at Graceland.
Doesn't add any pressure at all now, does it? I'm going to be performing A Little Less Conversation.
A little more action, please.
A Little Less Conversation is a difficult piece. It's sort of a up-tempo, jivey kind of song. I would take these songs and I'd rehearse them in front of the mirror. If he watches himself, then he will pay attention to the lyrics. Words are everything in the song.
Satisfy me, baby.
I think Chris can rise to the occasion. He always is very intense in his performances. He's very impressive.
A little less conversation, a little more action. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more fight, a little less spark. A little less fight, a little more spark. Close your mouth and open up your heart. Baby, satisfy me. Satisfy me, baby. Baby, close your eyes and listen to the music. Dig to the summer breeze. It's a groovy night, I can show you how to use it. Come along with me, put your mind at ease. A little less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation ain't satisfaction in me. A little more fight, a little less spark. Baby, satisfy me. Satisfy me, baby. Come on, baby, I'm tired of talking. Grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Procrastinate, don't articulate, girl. You're sitting away, you're sitting away around.
Something good is happening. That was the right key for you, too. I liked the way you kept it low in the front, man, and you kicked it up and brought the rocker edge at the end. I was hot.
Thank you. Thank you.
There's nothing else I can say. I mean, I adore you. And what I love is that you picked a song that shows a little more personality, too.
Thank you.
It was a lot of fun.
I thought your first song was a lot stronger, actually, Chris. I thought, up until the end, it was quite a flat performance, really. It wasn't like you, you know? It was...
You mean because it was so low?
It just was...
That's who he is.
It was okay. It was okay. It wasn't as good as the first one.
Chris Daughtry. To his point, did you feel like you were holding back a little bit at the beginning of the song?
No, I mean, that's the way the song's written, and I wanted to stay true to Elvis.
We've got a hot race to the finish line. It's going to be intense. Chris's numbers, again, 1-866-IDOL-02 or 06. 1-866-436-5702 or 06. If you're with Singular Wireless, text the word VOTE to 5702. Chris Daughtry, America. We're coming back after the break with Elliot one more time. The action is on. Welcome back to Idol. Remember, tickets for the American Idol's live tour go on sale the weekend of May 19th, so mark that down. Cities and updates can be found at AmericanIdol.com. Now, Elliot's back, the second song. Let's go to Graceland again.
Pleasure to meet you.
Good to see you, finally.
Working with Tommy Mottola on Trouble was great. If you're looking for trouble, it's a great bluesy song. It's got a lot of heartfelt soul in it.
My impression of Elliot was a lot different than when I see him on the show. He's really a layback kid. He's real. The whole key with this song, that was so much of what Elvis was about, is really attitude.
I just like the fact that it's kind of a real rebellious kind of song. It shows a little wild side of me, I guess.
Smile with me.
That's great.
I think Elliot's got this raspy, kind of rough and tumble style, and I think he really pulled it off well.
If you're looking for trouble, you come to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, just look right in my face. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was a green eyed man. Jack was a Rebo. My middle name is Misery. I said, I'm evil. So don't you mess around with me. I've never looked for trouble. I've never ran. I don't take no orders from no kind of man. I'm only made out of flesh, blood, and bone. If you're gonna start a rumble, don't you try it all alone. 'Cause I'm evil. My middle name is Misery.
Check it out, baby. Check it out. Tonight, man, I'm telling you, something's going on tonight, man. I don't know what's going on up here. Something always crazy is going on up here, dude. But listen, on the stage, dude, I think personally that was your best performance ever. That was awesome.
Woo! Thank you, man. That felt great.
And I reserve the right to have changed my mind. I think this was your best performance ever in this competition.
Elliot, I've got to hand it to you tonight. You've come out fighting, you're showing personality, and you know what? You deserve to go through to the next round.
Yes, you do!
Yameen! Playing for the win.
That's right, man. Let's step it up. Let's step it up.
That's great. And, I mean, could you even see the moves that Paula was pulling off? I feel like I'm obligated to give her a dollar after that.
Oh.
Wait, no, but, I mean, she was really... You,
you
were enjoying it.
Thank you, Ryan. Bit disrespectful.
Yeah,
thank
Ryan.
You.
Mr. Cow, she still likes
no,
me.
No, but thank you. Thank you.
Elliot's numbers.
Family show.
You're done. Shh. 1-866-IDOL-03 or 07. 1-866-436-5703 or 07. Text the word VOTE to 5703. Not yet. Do it at the end of the show. We liked it.
Good one, Elliot.
Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, we're taking a break. When we come back, Catherine closes the show after this. Hang on. Okay, welcome back. One more from Catherine, then you can vote. Take a look at this.
I'm singing Can't Help Falling in Love, which was written in 1961.
Wise men say.
I believe it's one of Elvis's best romantic ballads that he ever did.
This is one song to listen to the original recording. This is where Elvis really got into the lyric. It's really important that you emote right from the top. That doesn't mean you have to be loud vocally, but you really need to project.
Project. Like
really project.
Okay.
The vocals come so easy to her that she forgets what she's singing about. So I told her to really pay attention to what that lyric is saying to your audience, and then you'll get them.
Falling in love.
I think Catherine has a very special voice. She's got this magical gleam in her eye when you watch her. She can do incredible things with her voice.
Wise men.
I think that was better. I think that was better than the first song. We ran out of a little air there at the end, and a little pitchy problems here and there, but it was definitely better than the other one, I thought.
Actually, I enjoyed watching you dance and have fun for a change. I mean, you really let loose on the first one. I'm used to hearing your ballads, and you have a lovely voice. I like singing. Okay.
Hot shoes, though.
Oh, beyond.
Yeah. Don't look at my toes, though.
Yeah. Now we're going to all share.
Catherine, this hasn't been one of your best nights, I'm going to be honest with you. The song started off beautifully, and then it was... What I wanted was apple pie on its own. Instead, I've got apple pie and a gallon of cream on top. It was so over the top, the middle part. It was just too much.
Your analogies.
It was an accurate analogy, actually, Paula.
Yeah.
Look, I think you came in tonight at a disadvantage. I don't think you chose the right songs tonight, and that arrangement was just too much.
Catherine McPhee, definitely a challenging night for you. If you want to vote for Catherine, the number's 1-866-IDOL-04 or 08-1-866-436-5704 or 08. If you're with Singular Wireless, you can text the word vote to 5704. It is totally up to them.
I know.
Not those three.
No vote!
Them. You guys watching. We're going to open the lines in just a moment. Watch everything one more time. You should have had a night that jealousy. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody in the hotel bar. Are we dancing to the jailhouse rock? Take a look at you. Okay, think about it. Who are you voting for? The lines are open. 866 numbers, not 800 numbers. You have at least 2 hours to vote. If it's busy, keep on trying. We're back tomorrow, 9, 8 Central, live with the results. Good night, everybody.